I am sorry. Have a Snickers.
The other thing about these guys, what is their special day? How many ever heard of Groundhog Day? What time of the year is that? That's when these guys go to breed. They do hibernate during the winter time. What happens right around the beginning of February, they come out and the males are looking for a female. The female puts out a horrible smell. And what they do is they find it. Well, they consider that to be Chanel. They will go out, they'll find a female, they breed, then they go back to sleep for another couple of months. Well, I hate to tell you this, but these guys do not tell weather very well.